Hello there. Why, yes, I did get a haircut. Also, I'm back to putting stuff in my hair. And yes, I did put the tallies on the board of magic. You will see that right now. So, today, I saw Batman v Superman, and it was, So, the movie. It's exactly what I expected it to be. Lots of Justice League setup, lots of just boring fight scenes. So, the fight scenes, I actually expected more from them. I wouldn't say I expected them to be boring, but I actually expected a lot more than what I got. The movie wasn't underwhelming, but it wasn't very good. I felt like I was watching five movies at once sometimes. And at one point, I found myself counting what movies there were, such as, like, no, I won't spoil that. Never mind. You should go see the movie if you have nothing better to do. But I only saw it because I had time to kill and a free ticket, and I need to stop spinning in circles. I will be more consistent now that I am not busy like every single day. That was 2 days in a row of anomalous stuff. And then in a week, actually 2 weeks, it's PAX, and then that will be exciting, won't it? Hello. I'm using this thing again. This should be fun. See you tomorrow.